We were some of the first replacements that they started getting. They knew exactly where we were. They could mark an X on a map and put a mortar in your back pocket. Most exclusive organization in the country, except maybe ex-presidents. When I was a child, I lived in a lot of places. Lots of the guys like me, we fished, and when we got old enough, we hunted. Slingshots and then BB guns, and eventually things that shot. We got married on June 18th, which was the same date as we met. I got to meet four or five presidents. Somebody said, how old? And I said, 810, give or take a zero. My name is John D. Bud Hawk, and this is my life.